Dr. Ramo, we're going to talk about childhood obesity. It's something that a lot of parents worry about, but it's not just about what you feed your children physically, it's emotional as well.
Absolutely, and it's very interesting. I think most of us think about childhood obesity as a risk factor for cardiovascular disease, hypertension, diabetes as kids get older, and that is absolutely true, but an amazing study done from Great Britain looked at 6,500 people beginning at age 10 for a 30-year period and asked the question, what was the importance of obesity in these kids as they got older in terms of their mental status?
Right. So did this have to do with self-esteem or what the parents were telling them?
I think self-esteem is a critical issue. And the reason I wanted to bring up self-esteem during this week is that parents have their kids going back to school now, and you're really worried about them doing well in school and feeling good about themselves. This study indicated that one of the biggest predictors of kids having problems with self-esteem was obesity at age 10. It led later on in life to problems with feelings about themselves, self-confidence. These are important issues. I think we talked to you a lot about people having the right kind of diet, a plant-based diet, so that people don't get so heavy. Mm-hmm. I think this is just another reason why parents have to be cognizant of the fact that being obese at age 10 is really a risk factor, not just for diabetes.
Well, and it's one of those things that you've got to make sure that what you're feeding your children emotionally is really good as well as what you're feeding them physically.
That's a very good statement. Of course, you've got three small children, so you must be a pro at this.
Well,
but I think that's absolutely right. It's a wonderful statement. Feed them emotionally, recognize their value, and I think the rest of the week we'll be talking about self-esteem.
Fantastic. Thanks, Dr. Ramo.
You bet.